we are still trying to collect some stuff before we go to the next area. I just want to get kinstoning out of the way so I don't have to do them later and I can just go to the area. I don't have any more of those pieces. Which is a quiver. Okay. Yeah, I'm a big spender. Did I fail? Apparently two shells. Ooh, now this is open. Okay, there are three ladies. You can only help at least two of them. What they'll do is, they'll give you their power in a bottle, and if you use it, there's different effects like better defense, give you better offense, and other stuff like that. I'll give it a try. This one? Whoops. Aw, come on. Aw. I'm done. Oh, shut up. We'll be right back. Now this guy, a portal will happen next to your house. If you go in it, you can't really go anywhere because that area is from later on. So you can check it out if you want, but you really can't do anything there. Whoops. This and the bridge will go down. Oh, and one thing, if you see trees a bit sparkling, ram them with your boots. This is where the portal takes you. Get a kinstoning. This place is for later on, but it won't let you out. Aww, what's wrong with this guy? Yeah, so this is for way later in the game, but at least you get to see some of it. Now, what that guy said about recruiting people to rent his house, talk to one of these three ladies, I'm gonna talk to her, yes.